Women don't like honesty. They like lies. They don't. Women can't take straight honesty.
Who wants to look the same? You like everybody else. So I grew up thinking, bruv, even if I got a big nose, like, my nose is bigger than you. That's what makes me Lucas. That's what makes me big nose tainting.
You go around to a stranger and tell her they have vagina stinks.
My darling, if me and you are about to have sex and your fanny stinks, right? I'm letting you know, listen, let's kick him. Like,
no man wants to hear, like, you're fucking broke, you're a bum. Even if that's the fact.
She right.
How can you say that a guy doing this is rude?
No, no, it's rude.
So how would you want to be
but
told?
But I wouldn't cry over
so
it.
So how would you want to be told? Just, what's a nice way?
Just tell me.
Hey, baby, smells a bit funny.
You not just act for the cameraman.
What do you mean? Act how?
For the camera. But no one wants brutal honesty all the time. That's not a nice way to live. Like, no one lives like that.
However, if you are fucking me and I'm broke, no, I'm banging you, you dickhead.
Why is it okay for you to be rattled over that, but we're sensitive because we're rattled over
No, no, no one said this. No,
it's the same thing.
Sit down. Can you sit down, please?
No, I don't want to sit down.